These Christmas lights look pretty good.
Yeah, but this ladder, it's so hard and tough.
Okay, okay.
Strong.
It's okay.
Well, check out my new Apple iPod that I got for Christmas. 20 gigs.
I'm so
my cousin mailed me a movie for Christmas. Let me go get it. I wonder, should I get up? Alright, fine. Let's just watch something else then. Do you have the Ally Tischerman video? I have an idea. Let's go driving.
I am so excited! I just love driving! I love going to places! I love stop signs!
But open!
Wow, I just love Creed. They're my favorite band.
I'm ready. Dear man, I have to be good friend. Take it by my side. God. With arms wide open, no hands under the
hell?
Some fine
the mill. She's so hot.
Hey, look at those people.
Yeah, they look like they're not bored. Unlike us.
Skater kid.
He was a skater boy. He said, "See you later, boy."
What's with this double Nazi speed bump, mother? Cheap junk slapping mother speed.
Look at those thighs on her. Man, she must work out. Baby got back. Ruff ruff. Ooh, baby.
Baby got back. Ruff ruff.
But soft, what light through yonder window breaks?
Aw, dude, she's taking off her bra. Oh.
What are you doing, you pervert?
I know a place that's always entertaining. The mall! I want to watch this. Wonder what would be a good store to go into. Aw, yes, hot fifth graders. Dude, this place sells porn DVDs. Come on.
Okay.
The best part about going to the mall is checking out hot MILFs. Even the posters are hot. Man, she's hot. Check out those lesbians.
on a bike. Get on a bike. Get on a bike. Kid on a bike. Everybody loves kids on the bike. Yeah, let's go on the number one. Reef on the car. That's hip.
She got that license plate.
Shaq for you. That's like Shaquille O'Neal. He is in that car. Yeah, check out those middle school sluts. This is such a great teen movie. Punks.
These people are weird.
Yeah, there are probably some stoner sluts that go to our school, but we can't tell. At least not from this angle.
Man, that was a great adventure.
Yeah, I'm bored. I think I'll go on the internet for a little bit.
Man, what do you have to do here? Oh, dude, look what I found. It's a long, hard, muscular piece of wood.
Gonna need a bigger boat.
But I heard there's a party going on next door and Zach Braff is supposed to be there.
Hey, it's the douchebag! The Braffinator! In the bottle, man. Braffinator! Hey everyone, check it out. We're in Fag Central.
This movie sucked.
This movie sucked almost as much as Zach Braff.
Pun intended.
Pun intended. I mean, I was at a gay bar. Hey! That's who I saw at a gay bar. Zach Braff. The Zach Braff. Everybody loves alcohol montages with Zach Braff. Zach Braff.
I need to come out of the closet. Confess something. I'm a Shakespeare. In fair Verona, where we lay our scene from ancient grudge, break to new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean.
Do you have any more confessions?
This is what I like to do when I'm bored and I'm home alone. Take a picture, so I can look at you from inside as well.
Do you have a dog, like some animal that can like lick peanut butter? It's a good thing this isn't crunchy peanut butter.
But don't worry, I'll be back.